shit. $100,000, it may sound like it's a lot, really it's not to me.